Let's use a requiem and draw a line and zigzags back and forth. There, the color red.